Hello, welcome back to Granted Me Oldham. And we're back in our campaign of EU4. This was a bit fast moving. Last time we did a small war in India to get some money and to get bit of land. This time we will get a bit more land from Gujarat and from Afghanistan and some money from Jaunpur and Chagatai. This will be a harder war than the last one because they are stronger than the last enemies. We have no missionaries whatsoever, so we should take a lot of land there. Okay, you split. When the war starts, we will. I'm not sure if we should do this because there are a lot of. Yeah, drilling. Interesting. Probably should try to kill them. They are drilling right here. So let's show superiority. Let's fight before we'll do this. Let's see. Gilon. Interesting. How big is Gilon? There is Kilon. Kilon is there, isn't it? Yep. Yeah, why not? We could also take Jaunpur as well, co-belligerent. Yep. And this would give us. Although we don't board them, so it's not as interesting for us. Let's stick to the plan. Let's attack this guy and take this as a co-belligerent. Let's take this. So we have 190k infantry and 55k artillery, and yeah, we're strong in every. Although there is not Gilan and Chagatai inside now. Yeah, it doesn't matter. We will win this war. Let's move there. The possible way there. Just see here. But my sweet swarm is not killed. Nah, come on. That's not okay. Rebels. Lee. Come jump kill this province if possible. Yeah, we already lose troops there. That's not good. Okay, what? Oh, we can do this in Gujarat. Okay, about come on, really? To go this way, probably I have to. Yay, self-sustaining colony, go there. Excellent. I won't state this. Will become greatly trade so now. About this guy, where to send him? Well, what's in here? Because we'll need to transform these Sunni regions anyway, so let's start with them. I mean, I really don't care about these regions that are not Sunni or anything. Animists and stuff. So, come on. That's okay. You are going like, you go to Jagatai? Do they have a level fort? Yeah, that's not about this way. Not really. Let's move there. I'm pretty sure you're okay with that. Ooh, a charm is really doing this. Like on 15%. Probably I should do this first. You go here. Let's see if I can get it before they lose the siege there. Okay, global settling increase. That's nice, that's nice. Yeah, of course, lose prestige. Good. Just killed some random troops. And kill some more random troops. Some random troops there. Hey, we breached the wall. That's nice. Where are you going? We won this fight. Yeah, that's nice. They lost 4,000 pounds in this fight. Yay! Great. Okay, let's give this. So, where's his capital? Like, there's a level 3. Yay. Loyalty, nuclear unrest. This is also. Let's move behind the fort. Okay, we want to end this quick. Let's do out here. We want Jaunpur out of the war as quick as possible. Because he's strong and he's terrible and we don't like him. And another colony. So let's see. There's this. Here as well. Da 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 da. Yay, we got the capital. So let's see. Okay. I'm not very efficient in this game. Okay, they want to pay out right now. 25%. Do this already. Let's do this. Get them out of the war. Because we really don't. Really don't mess with that. Oh, Gidon should be done soon. As well. Nah. Nah. Okay, let's just say, how about you getting out of the war, like giving me this and this. Awesome. Split, split. Integrating Iraq. Yay, perfect. So now we are bordering directly the Ottoman Empire. That's okay, I think. We'll have to deal with them anyway in the near future. Really? And I think you could do this as well. Need some more drill in our army. So, That's okay. Okay, let's just move there. Okay. No. Why did you do this? Mean, can't you just focus on? Okay, we have again too much admin power. That's not good. Pretty sure about that. Really? Why did you do this? Why did this happen? When did this happen? How could this happen? Oh, questions over questions. Oh, stupid. Okay, let's just try to kill Afghanistan. Okay. You go there. Okay, there are the Jagatai troops. let's put it there. Let's put it there. Wait, we've got too many admin points. We need to get them. Is there another way to move admin points? Yeah. Inflation reduction, but we are at 0% inflation, so we really don't need that. Okay, yeah, well then. Let's develop even more. Development is good. Where is this? Here? Nah. There it is. Only it should be even less expensive now. Mogustan. Why didn't you have, why do you have 0%? Because we don't have a manufacturer here, I'm pretty sure about that. Okay, it's 0.4 review then. So it's present here now. 6.8. Okay. Okay. Of course, we'll do this. Yeah, why not? Okay. Too tired. Probably I'll stop for today. I recorded half an hour, so we won't get through with this for now. We need another session to get Chagatai out of the war and Afghanistan out of the war. So, I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time soon. Until then, bye.